Attention Sierra Knox. Your vitamin and rehydration session has been delayed. More information will follow.
Hey there, big guy.
So, did Dr. Sorensen manage to get Sierra Knox's phone number? I heard him arguing with that Kronstadt lawyer earlier.
No, didn't have any luck. Once he's done with that other driver, he'll just have to be able to hear it just fine. All right.
Mr. Durant.
As long as it's in hand, I guess.
Miss Knox is going to be pissed. I did the pre-race checkup on her, and well, let's just say she's got a bad case of intermittent explosive disorder.
First, he almost loses a patient to a.
There is still plenty of time left, folks, and anything can happen.
Do me a favor and see what's up, will you?
Rightio.
He has to deal with this guy.
What?
What was that? Go see what that was.
Oh my God!
Oh. Hey!
Oh. Come on, do you read? That's it. We've got someone killing people out there.
Hey, what's going
Don't
on?
Don't forget, this is not a drill. We have a situation. It's all about getting some miles under the hood. It's as much about the car's stamina and technology as it is about the driver's talent.
Oh! Come on, in hot pursuit of perpetrator.
I've
got no visual. Moving on, over.
My hand.
What are they doing? It all looks very suspicious to me.
You might be onto something.
Thank you.